Hey guys, welcome. Technical Beardo here. Today in this video, I'll be talking about one issue regarding your Altserver that is faced by many users, right? And the issue is that whenever the user trying to install IPA files through Altserver on their iPhone, they're getting an issue that is could not find Altserver, right? The error is that they cannot find the Altserver. As you see on screen, okay, so this is a IPA file and I'm trying to install that through Altserver, right? But I cannot because of this error. So in this video, I will try to give a solution for this error, okay? So before directly jumping into a solution, there are some checklists or there are some methods which you have to follow before installing IPA files through Altserver on your iPhone. And if you're following all the steps mentioned in the checklist and still you're facing this issue, then there is a solution for that. There is a reason I will show you how to do it. But before that, let's see what are the checklist or what are the method that you must follow before installing IPA files on your iPhone. The checklist or the methods are, the first one is that make sure that your iPhone is connected to a laptop or Windows through a USB cable, right? The second one is that both your laptop or Windows and your iPhone should have an internet connection that is active. And the third one is that your laptop or Windows should have an Altserver application and it should be running on your Windows or laptop. Okay, these are the three main steps. Okay, if you have that, if you're following that and still you're facing the issue, there is one reason I found out, okay, this error might occurring. So, and the issue is that there might be a disconnection between your iPhone and laptop or Windows you connected, and that might be due to you must have unplugged your iPhone while you're connected to a laptop or Windows, or you must have rebooted your device while you're connected to a laptop or Windows PC. How to solve this? It is easy. First of all, disconnect your iPhone from laptop or Windows, that is remove your USB cable from iPhone as well as your Windows PC or laptop. Okay, once you do that, now go to your laptop or Windows PC. Okay, close Altserver which is running on your laptop or PC. Okay, so close the Altserver and now connect your iPhone to laptop or Windows. Okay, once you do that, open your Altserver. Okay, and now come back to your iPhone. Now on iPhone, close all the apps that are running in background. Once you close all the application, now go back to your downloaded file, that is your IPA file, and now try to install the file on your iPhone through Altserver. This is the file, right? Just click on Altserver, and if you see here, if you just wait for a few seconds or few minutes, okay, the file will be installed on your device. So just remember, just disconnect your iPhone from laptop or Windows PC. Okay, close Altserver application that is running on your Windows laptop or PC. Okay, once you do that, reopen your Altserver. Okay, connect your iPhone to laptop or Windows PC, and now you can install your file with very easy. So friends, I hope this video will help you. If you like this video, please give it a like and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much.